Hey guys, OTG here, and we are back with more Kingslayer. Where we left off, we fought through the castle and got branded as traitors because people are dumb. So we're just going to continue on our merry way. Oh no!
I'll carve my name onto your flesh!
Let us strike as one!
May I see your entrails, please?
Sure. Oh, we're not doing great.
Burn! Slice! The head!
We won. Press R. Let's go ahead and rest.
Shall we move? We shall move! Forwards! No, backwards, backwards!
Alright, let's go ahead and... Alright, you're going hunting. I'm camouflaging.
You're always the first to get into fight. As if there are no fighters in the party except you.
Why not? I know there are others, but it's the custom. The best fighter is always in the front row.
I see. Oh, no hunting. And you burned it. Are we done with the talkie-talkies? We're done with the talkie-talkies. Let's go. Lindsay's journal. All right, we have 89 days to get this done. Let's keep going.
I'm hungry. When we stop?
We stop here, right now. All right, we're here. What's is there a problem? Rude.
come.
Fun. Let's see. I need some healing. Bunch of short swords, and that's it. I am now level 2. Are we good?
My life is a burden.
Hungry. When we stop.
Hello, Oleg. Tell me more. Okay. Fun. 6 hours later. I thought you had skills. All right, let's go. That's a lot of them. Oh, there wasn't as much as I thought. Well, that was easy. Let's go talk. Woohoo! Hello. Let's go to bed.
Anything else?
Are we going to sleep? We're all going to sleep in the same bed.
Hear me. Please hear me. Can you hear me? Please. Who am I? Just a tear. Shed by the land itself, the bitter sigh of nature. I am a nymph, the guardian of this area, the defeated guardian. Call me the guardian of the bloom, if you wish. Beauty is so tender, it can so easily be crushed under the blows of cruel fate. You can save it from being undone.
How?
Aid. Salvation. We have a common enemy, and long have I searched for someone who can defeat him. The one you call the Stag Lord. As a storm strikes ruthlessly with gusts and lightning, the Stag Lord wreaks havoc with the swords of his servants. And not just in the world of people. The land also suffers from the evil he brings. My forests and my flowers suffocate in this fog. Soon even I will vanish as the last ray of light fades at dusk. Yes, It hides his fortress as well as his dark deeds. But while responsible, he did not create this affliction. It is the work of a powerful druid who has betrayed even himself. I know not why the powers did not leave this renegade, but even I was unable to defeat him.
Bummer.
This fog, it enshrouds, entangles, suffocates. If only I could learn how it was created. But my powers wane. I have barely the strength to call out to you. All I know for certain is that somewhere in this forest lies an old house, and it echoes with the remnants of a strange power. The Staglord and his druid were there. The fog hides this place from me, but I can point you to the bandit's camp near the Thornford. Make them tell you where this place is. Go there and listen to the echo. Catch the whispers. Search for anything that can tell you how the fog was created. Once the fog clears, nature will breathe again, and you will be able to easily find your way to the fortress of our mutual enemy. I don't believe in fate, stranger, but our meeting seems more than a coincidence.
Fun. I have a book.
Step, step,
step. Step, step, step. Yes, tell me about you. Fun. Scholarship, then an expulsion. Too bad I didn't voice all of it. Why write the book? Thank you. All right. That works. Magic ring. Okay. Can I sell you stuff? Tell me stuff. Oh, wow, more story. Oh, the Pathfinder Society. Cool. Fucking Oleg. Let's get rid of some crap. I don't need all this crap. Sure. Am I overloaded? It looks like I'm overloaded. Chainmail. I have way too much stuff. Get rid of excess weight. I'm not getting rid of this stuff. It's the same thing. All kinds of good stuff. Okay, I guess we're done there. Is there anything else to do? Talk to Mr. Bulkin? Show me your potions. Your potions are expensive. Expensive. Sure. Do I not know how to use books?
You'll have to show me how to use it first.
I do not find this useful.
I would love to, but I can't.
Get it off me! Eek! Take this thing away from me!
I would love to, but I can't.
Alright. Well, I think I'm gonna wrap this one up here. This has been Online Tech Guy. Hopefully you guys are enjoying the game. I'll catch you later. Later!